sit-in at the State Building in San Diego downtown. We are demanding that local counselor here be moved to acute care. Things denied his nursing care by the state. His hours have been cut from 24 hours to 11 hours, as well as nurses have been laid off from their job. Laura right there. Due to these cuts, these folks have come to join us in a sit-in at the State Building. And they're calling the governor right now, and the media, let them know what's going on.
We are